Hi, welcome to Make a Fiesta. We wanted to share our vision, which guides the decisions we make and the products we create. Our vision is to gamify education. We want to make it fun to learn, play, and share. Our students are tech savvy and use devices to entertain themselves. Research has shown that schoolwork and tests are not engaging enough. It hurts our ability to innovate and to compete in the current information economy. This is a problem that we need to solve to create a better future. Students with different learning styles have a lot of fun learning new topics and are engaged with the content when we gamify education by bringing topic-based quests, conversations, videos, simulations, games, quizzes, puzzles, and different content types. We start with education content from partners and the internet. We add game content with additional content types to this mix and use an education knowledge graph to link topic and different content types. Using our editing environment, we create knowledge packs to our games to allow students to play and learn. Students can create work and upload their results to their LMS like Google Classroom, Moodle, etc., where their teacher can assess their work and assign new topics and activities. Here is a quick demo of our products.
Prehistoric humans are called hominids.
Hi, can you go to the Super Plus Market and buy me some wooden panels to build a fence? Go visit the math museum on this block.
The area, that's the space inside for a rectangle, its length and width are multiplied. And perimeter, the distance around the shape, just add the sides together and then it'll be great. With the area, that's the space inside for a rectangle, its length and width are multiplied. And perimeter, the distance around the shape, just add the sides.
Let's do a dancer pose by lifting your right leg backwards as your torso moves forward.